With the animosity between Austin Powers and Alan Partridge over the last few weeks, this is only going to get worse. But either way, we fucking love it. Love a bit of violence. So let's head down and watch out what's going to happen with these two today.
Steps.
What a vicious attack. What a vicious and calculated attack. Those are very fancy ways for you to say intelligent, Cole. Well, after a shocking surprise attack while entering, this match is finally underway.
I gotta imagine that brutal assault has taken some kind of toll, though.
Yeah, as this match goes on, the lasting effects of that attack might become a factor.
Now watch this strength.
What this inverted suplex.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Ooh, a strong knee connects. Ooh. Knew what was coming there. Stiff kick.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Well-timed maneuver there. Oh, a knee right to the face. Cinches up the arm in a series of boots.
Stomping their opponent.
To cover. He gets the shoulder up in two.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll. Oh my gosh!
Was mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, that hurt.
He just isn't being. Somersault plancha to the floor. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Open loaded. He turns it around. Now's a chance for him to get back into this match. Showing him what a real alpha male looks like. Trying to take away that grip, that range of motion on that end.
Okay,
he's re-entering the ring. Landing hard off the back suplex. Trap the arm. Neck break! Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Powers through after two.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great, but now the arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
Just look at. Will it be?
I think so.
And still in this.
And you got to think he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He continues to press forward. He's bringing a lot of intensity right now. Tower suplex!
Right on the back of the neck.
Oh, man! Lined him up. Oh, and a forearm.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Look at this! Somersault plancha to the floor. and it's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
As the leg trap, fisherman suplex.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Toss back into the ring.
Put the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied. What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
There it is. Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll here and counter this?
Fight it. Fight it.
Great use of power to escape.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying. The superstar has changed the tides of the match. Setting it up. Boom!
Does he get him here?
He's able to beat a two count.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Up into the torture rack.
Beast your eyes.
Head to the pin with the
myself included.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Boom! And this one might be headed ringside.
Dislocate your jaw.
What a counter!
And returning to the ring. Gets him with the counter. Out. Bam. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Tripped over the top rope. And now the pressure's mounting on him. He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors? No, it is going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Trapping their opponent's arm.
Crossface submission time. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He taps out.
Wow. Alan showing his nasty side.
Now the trash talking after the victory. Emotions running high. And Byron, I'm not quite sure this is what we expected to see.
Okay, this is not needed. This is uncalled for with a steel chair.
Oh my God.
Get some help out here.
This proves nothing.
I agree, Byron. Uncalled for.
Oh, major violence there from Alan Partridge. He's certainly been training with Michael there in his old army skills. Move and fire, move and fire. Obviously, he's better off leaving Lynn at the back and getting on with the nastiness. I'll see you very shortly for the main event. It's your main event on Midweek Mayhem. And we've got a great one for you. We've got two teams. We've got Team Beavis and Team Butthead. Team Beavis includes Ned Flanders and Zoidburg. And Team Butthead includes Shaggy and Wallace. So let's head down to ringside and watch these guys have a bust up. We'll be right back.
expected to deliver on that promise.
So beloved by the WWE Universe, you'd think this superstar wouldn't be so afraid to actually get to work in the ring.
Discretion is the better part of valor, Corey.
And we are looking at the epitome of valor right now. He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
From Harlingen, Texas, weighing in at 147 pounds, Bob Hart.
Something tells me that the WWE Universe won't be cheering this superstar once we see their true colors.
What does that even mean?
It's only a matter of time before this superstar goes after another favorite of the WWE Universe. That's when the cheering stops and my bragging starts.
We're in control.
shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition. Superstars involved in this matchup, each team is going to look for their competition's weakness.
The weakest link on a team will certainly be exposed. A team would be smart to identify their own weaknesses and keep that superstar out of the fight.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Nice takedown.
Oh!
Strong takedown there.
He manages to escape it.
Oh. Oh, strong attack.
Tagged in.
Coming in hot.
Double impact. Makes him pay with a counter.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
And there was some force on that move.
Spiked by the inverted Frankensteiner.
No, piercing the sternum.
These superstars face a unique set of challenges in this six-man tag match.
Yeah, but we've seen it ended here.
He's got him. And he only stays down for a one count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
That's one way to bring your opponent to their feet.
A nasty shot to follow.
He's lost some of his win now. Whip back into the ring. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Soaring European uppercut.
He's tagging out.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd. Wrenching the arm, driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Reversal, can they go on the attack? Oh, an arm breaker.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Nice takedown. This could do it! It only gets a one count.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Nasty kick to the face.
He could pin his opponent right here!
It's over!
No, stops the count at two.
How? How?
Inverted face lock.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart.
Oh no, trapping the arm. Vicious stomps to the hand.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly. Giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
He made it. Tag made.
Running Hurricanrana.
Tucks his tail between his legs and gets out of there.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
A arm bar. He gets sent down to the floor. Getting tossed.
Went for something, but got a stiff elbow to the head instead.
Weaseled up. This is not going to end well.
Double underhook applied, and that definitely made solid impact. He's taking some good hits.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. Flatline.
High risk.
Oh, misses the mark. Set him up for the taken down with the flatline. We're beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
This match has been incredible.
Uh-oh.
And he gets set back into the ring. He's returning fire.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
Here he comes off the tag.
Fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances. Into the turnbuckle, my God!
He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Just ahead.
This is a very dangerous situation. This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
How can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
There they go.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh. In off the tag.
Dropkick.
Good timing with that reversal. Right across the face. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Set them up for the flatline.
Man, face first.
Ooh. And here comes the cover. Looks the leg. Wait a minute. Yes, the official. Right place, right time.
Eight defeat. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Able to get there in time.
Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
One night stand.
No thanks.
Bam!
Off the top rope.
To take such a risk at this juncture is quick.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
Oh, what a reversal and counter by him.
And now thrown back into the ring. And he slides him back to the mat. Tagging his partner in now. Look at this. Snap suplex. Oh, square shot, but the back elbows ends that. Should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
He's a projectile now.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
He has been here before and he knows what he needs to do.
His team in the match.
Level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Inverted face lock into an elbow drop.
For the win! And there's the save. Incoming! He's going to the pin. This could be it!
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Save for his team.
Uh-oh. Here we go. F-10 face buster.
Form of attack.
Two.
just hot shot it to the outside. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
That's a hold of the arm, a chop for good measure. Not done yet.
What agility. Nice arm drag.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Oh, come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Turning the tables.
Fans off the attack with an elbow.
Brilliant countering by both competitors. With a swift elbow to the gut.
Weasel up. This is not going to end well.
Oh, choke slam.
And targeting the leg there. He's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window. And that's got to feel good. Sweet, sweet.
Shaggy pulled it out there. Showed experience, but...
imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
They should have utilized Zoidburg more. He's got the size and the power, but he was hardly in there. As I said, Shaggy, he's had a few rumbles in his time. He knows what to do when the going gets tough.
Here are your winners.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win. You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.
Oh, that's another one over and done with. Thank you for joining me on this week's edition of Mayhem on SD Punch Drunk Gaming with a little bit of wrestling. I hope you've enjoyed it. I'll see you soon. You take care, y'all.